Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of the Ask Amity Show. And today we want to have, we want to review a common question that we're asked a lot by clients. And it's, where do I keep my important documents, such as my will or my living trust? So we get this question a lot, and let's go through some of your options.
The first tip is make sure to save all your documents electronically. That's a tip that I think it's very useful, especially nowadays. By organizing with electronic copies, you can have easy access to the documents, since most of them can be accessible via different apps and saved on the cloud with password protection.
The second option is share it. Share it with your loved ones. Share it with people you know. Share it with people you trust. You may share details by providing your friends and family copies of your important documents or informing them of where the documents are stored in the event that something happens to you. You may want your successor trustees of your trust or the executor of your will to have a copy of those documents. Make sure you continue to check with your estate planning lawyer through the years to confirm that they still have records of your estate plan, and also to determine whether an amendment or an update to your estate plan is necessary. So that's really important to make, not only make sure that the document is shared, but also that it's updated with those people that you've shared it with.
And the third tip is to keep your originals locked in a drawer or in a safe or in a safety deposit box, however you feel most comfortable with. So the originals would stay with you. Make sure that you keep them in a safe place. And then anything you share would be copies or electronic copies, as Cindy had mentioned. And then also, you know, make sure that your advisor or attorney that you had drafted these documents, make sure that they're aware of any updates. And so if you would like to share the attorney's information with your loved ones, that's also another tip, is if something happens to you, let them know, hey, this is the firm that I had my important documents drafted with. So if something happens, then please go ahead and contact them and let them know that I've appointed you as a successor trustee and you need their assistance and so forth.
It's also a really good idea to provide copies of your healthcare directive to your doctor or healthcare provider so that they will already have that information ready if there is a healthcare emergency.
And that's it for today. Thank you for tuning in, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And as always, if you would like to discuss your estate plan or any concerns with estate planning, feel free to reach out to us, and Cindy and I would be happy to talk with you. Thank you again. Take care. Bye.